this regular season. Plus five, 7 points for Isaac. It was a great start for him.
And the concern with Silverberg now out of the lineup is how that may affect the young Swede centerman who had Silverberg on his right flank all through training camp and through the first nine games of the regular season. Hitting starting to pick up as Paquette took a run at Zegras. He is shaken up, and that means everyone in orange is coming after number 13.
Oh, yeah, it was a high hit from Paquette. I mean, this is what Cedric Paquette does. He is a hitter.
And Trevor Zegras is having some trouble.
He is not in a good spot right now. Joe Huff over the boards to attend to Trevor Zegras. Kept out of this game. They've given him a major penalty for boarding. Here's a play. You see Zegras in the middle of your screen right now. He's kind of waiting to see where the puck goes. Reaches for it. In comes Paquette. Zegras kind of turns at the last second, but he's square to the boards, and Paquette hits him right in the numbers, and that's why it's a major. He didn't take, you know, more than a couple of strides to get to Trevor Zegras. The reason why it's a bad hit and a major penalty, number one, there's an injury on the play to Zegras, and number two, it was because